50 seconds. T-minus 40 seconds. T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 20 seconds.
Oh, over here.
Billy XR, what's up, dude? What's going on? I'm glad to see you back. Left for a little while. You started from the bottom, now it's here.
Just wait there.
There we go. Hold on, I got you. Oh no, I died!
It's a
trap. Oh my god, was that you?
Oh, I'm going to die,
Mom, I just have to put an end to you, on giant pizza.
Billy, I'm glad you're watching the stream, dude.
Windows, we got defibrillator over here.
Yeah, I'm just dropping out. Audie, just drop out and respawn.
It's a trap!
Because we need to get this money back. We're $100 down.
Suppose I were to offer you $1 million.
Capturing B.
For one night with your wife.
It's a trap!
Was he good?
Got him! Got him! There it is! I didn't want to have to do it.
It's a trap!
Woo! Take the flag! Got it. Okay, let's 16. Don't you talk to me. It's a trap! It's a trap!
Oh shit, come on.
Fagogate!
You guys got seen, but not for.
Take the flag!
Take the flag.
No. Yeah! Got it! Has anybody else gone into Starbucks and gone, it's a frap? Do it once. That'll make you happy in your heart.
I would have to go to a Starbucks.
Oh, touche. I forgot. You live in Kansas. You guys don't have Starbucks.
Yeah, see, we just got a fucking restaurant.
It's like if you... I couldn't get back in time. I had to run around the corner so that he didn't take me out too. But I died anyway. Hooray!
Yeah, I got you.
Yep. Yeah, they're taking D back from us.
I gotta get it. When am I going? Get out the bloody building. Gotta get those ducats.
Them ducats. Alright. They should be coming at C right now. Oh god, they're on the minigun. Come on. Audie, come and see, there's someone on C. There's only one guy.
There's only one person, and it's me.
Oh my god, they took it.
I did? No, it wasn't them, it was me. I took it. I am claiming responsibility.
Come on! Audie, watch out for the minigun! Got him off of it!
Screw you!
There we we go. All right, take D. Oh wait, no, C just got taken. Give it away just to see. No! Oh my God, I can't get away. Thank the Lord. Oh my God, I was literally stuck up in, like, in between him and those crates. I couldn't get out. Oh God, go to B. Take me. We gotta hurry. They're almost at 900. Oh my God. There we go. Take C. Go. There we go. They got us. 99. There it is. Man! It's okay though. We made it up to 790. What time does the stream end? The stream ends at 8 o'clock my time. So that's about an hour and 10 minutes from now. Oh my God. We got wrecked. Okay, so I'm gonna, you know what, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna switch out the game type. So, yeah, I know, the game starts in 2 seconds. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the server, and I'm starting a new server. So, multiplayer, create game. We're going to go... a good old-fashioned shootout.
There you go. I haven't done one of those yet.
There we go. Let's go. All right. So it's all started up. I'm gonna let the game join up. I'm going to take another short break to hit the restroom.
And I'm on your team.
Yep. And I will catch you guys when I get back. Hopefully, like, 5 a.m., because I feel like it.
Man.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh my God, hold on a second, because I didn't hear a damn thing you said, because I was too busy getting shot in the goddamn face. Come on! Yep. Anyway, what was that? Yeah, so tonight I'm probably gonna like go till 5. I'll probably end up playing Smite with some of my friends, because we usually end up playing like late night Smite games. And then I'll actually play, have any of you guys played Unturned on Steam? It's actually pretty fun. Wasn't a 16-year-old, really? That is, first of all, insane that that's the truth. Like, how is that real? But second of all, it's super fun. It's literally like Minecraft plus DayZ.
Yeah, to get the game working
on
multiplayer,
yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say it's the same thing to be able to connect to like Minecraft.
Thing, kind of.
Yeah, now. Yeah. So yeah, I've played it a couple of times now, and I really, really like it. Like, it's really fun, and it's free. Like, how can you go wrong? Get up. There we go. Get up. Get up. I got you. I got you. Oh, God. How do they keep... How do they keep respawning here? I thought I already killed the guy with the spawn flag. No! Oh, my God. That's why they keep... They keep respawning and getting the flag. Oh, and I had our flag. Grab the flag, grab the flag. Good, good, good. Nice, thank you. That's right. Watch out behind you, behind you, behind you.
So I left my gate and went out for a walk.
No! Help me up, help me up, help me up, help me up.
The dreadlocks camp, I heard them say.
I just realized, oh, that's why, yeah, Audie, you're not on my team anymore. Now I got Doc Holliday. I got the boy Dermac.
Me. Yeah, Goose said, pick a name or whatever. Doc Holliday's the only one that I have in mind, so.
Yeah, oh yeah. Right, right. Got him! I don't know.
I don't know either. It's a chocolate bar over there in the UK. It's literally just a white chocolate bar. Oh, okay, I gotcha.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no doubt.
Wow.
That's hilarious.
I have no words. I love the fact that there is like literally a Milky Bar mascot. I mean, granted, we've got a fucking million mascots in the US, so.
Well, that's no doubt.
Now, speaking of what, Dermac, have you seen the new mascot for the Happy Meal? Yep, isn't that frightening? Yep, and apparently he's been around in the UK for a while. Oh my God, come on, dude. No!
No, okay, it's in the... Basically, the best place to see it is somebody's got to get like a Happy Meal box, and he's on the fucking Happy Meal box.
And he's got the like scariest cokehead smile.
Oh my God, yeah, it's fucking crazy. there's no words.
No words. Zero words. But why would you even?
I don't eat my donuts.
Oh. Well, yeah, it's bad for you, but I eat it all the time because I'm an asshole.
Well, there you go. But don't. I mean, unless you like
what? I just got an achievement called Hat Trick. What does that even mean? Shoot 20 hats. There it is.
20 hats?
Yep.
There's one if you can hit like 4 or 5 hats in a single round.
What? Oh, God. Come on. You caught me while I was looking at my achievements? Really? That's rude.
Just leave me dang achievements. Just play the game.
Now the man they call the sheriff was a low down dirty rat, mean as a rattlesnake. Why, he once stole a hat. If he passed by your way, better watch out there, you see. So the town called for help, and along came
me.
I don't know who that was.
It's the Milky Bar Kid.
The Milky Bar Kid is strong and tough, and right. The best is good enough. The creamiest milk, the whitest bar.
The good taste that's in Milky Bar.
The Milky Bars are in me.
Milky Bar's a creamy one. Mr. Milky Bar.
Whatever.
Oh, it is Audi though. All right. Never mind.
Got him.
You make my dreams come true.
Somebody shut off my hat.
No, put that on.
It's what? Clearly. Oh, God. Oh, what? One of my guys is down. I got him. I got you, boy. I got you. Shorty dog. No. Oh, come on. No, Audi. Some sort of kerfuffle. Got him. There it is. Woo! Oh, I came out positive, 11 and 10. Yes. Wow, short dog, 20 and 4. My God. He is crazy good. Audi, what happened, dude? 20 deaths?
I just can't believe it's real. I can't believe it's real.
Apparently so. I was gonna say, Short Dog was doing, was giving you the business.
Yeah, all the business. Show you the way. Especially when my team, he's been being a team player. Who's that? No idea who it is. ALR? Yeah. Who's on the, gun? Are you on the gun, Audi? No, he is. Alright. Well, he's doing alright, he shot me. I guess for now.
Get up! No! I tried to get to you. Oh, I got it.
He's off the gun. I know.
going into business for ourselves,
no!
Huh? Well, I just got a sparrow, guys.
Oh. Since when is Pharaoh with you?
Didn't you always say that gambling's an honest trade?
No!
No, I said poker's an honest trade. The suckers buck the tiger, the odds are all in the house.
Depends on how you look at it. I mean, it's not like anybody's putting a gun to their head now, is it?
Like a bitch!
That's what I love about Wyatt. He can talk himself into anything. Oh, Johnny, I apologize. I forgot you were there. You may go now.
Just leave that shotgun.
Okay, let me get this revive real quick. Oh, nope, guess not.
Deal.
Thank you. No! Oh, come on.
Sheriff Behan. Gentlemen.
So the shootout's pretty fun. Have you met Doc Holliday?
Also, apparently, all you do is play Gunslinger. Because that's the only good thing to play.
Forgive me if I don't shake hands.
Yeah, I did.
No, I mean for anybody. Yeah, pick me up. Fine. There we go. Oh, no, never mind.
This town could really use a racetrack.
Really? That's not a bad idea. Send a signal, we're grown up.
Way ahead of yourselves, aren't you, boys? This is just another mining camp.
Have you seen how everyone dresses? Awful pony for a mining camp.
No, sir, the die is cast.
What
we are
the
grown.
What?
We've been to San Francisco in a few years and just as sophisticated.
Ah, oh, you took the flag.
You son of a bitch!
Easy, kid.
Yeah, I'm gonna spawn on you. There we go. I'm in.
Raise that arm. I'll kill you! You did suck!
Very cosmopolitan.
I know him. It's Creek Johnson.
All right, let's see. What the? Where is all of the shooting coming from?
Doc?
Where? Oh, where? Jack, because we're in their base.
Say, old friend.
What the hell's that all about, Creek?
No. Crawfished a bet and called me a liar.
It's not the smartest thing in the world. You're right.
Fellow sophisticates. Turkey Creek Jack Johnson, Texas Jack Vermilion. Watch your ear, Creek.
Great, I'll have to have those guns.
Yep, I'm trying to find him myself. Legal.
I'm sorry, boys. I'm going to take it before Judge Spice.
He's jacking it.
Law and order every time, that's us.
Oh, you got to be on the gun, aren't you, Audie? Okay, okay, I see how it is.
Good lordy wordy.
Oh, I should have moved.
Oh, damn. Got him!
Alright, I reset.
And that is the end of him.
Me too.
That is the end of the Audi 5000. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. No! No, Audi! I seen it.
It's warmer.
There we go.
The spring's coming.
It's all right. We got the respawn.
Hello, say hello.
It's deputy, and I don't want to talk to you.
And we got
those men you killed were my friends.
So
good, good.
I'm just a nothing but.
All right, so you know what? I'm gonna stay here
right now, so I don't want to talk to you.
And, let's all I ever did was laugh at people.
So my guy is on the mountain, good outside. If you want him,
he's outside.
Yeah, he's on
inside
the
mountain. Oh, okay. So we apparently got two buttons that want to hit the mountain, going to have a mountain in between them.
You want Ringo?
Okay.
I want you alive.
Don't shoot really hard. You'll hit
I want
other.
Your soul.
I believe.
And I want them
like
both
I see
right
him like
now.
Running all over the place, but I can't get a beat on him. Oh my god, you guys are getting destroyed! What happened?
And it starts with me.
Audie's on the mount again outside. See, I'm telling you, if you got to shoot at each other...
I'm not gonna fight you, Ringo.
My team
is that the other guy?
Over up, come on, boy.
Yep, it definitely is, because I just got destroyed.
Don't any of you have the guts to play for blood?!
I'm your huckleberry. That's just my game.
Falling from high places.
Was that a new Godsmack song?
Alright, Lunger. You go to hell.
Nailed the joke.
I'll put you out of your misery.
Say wham.
Got him. There we go. He's down.
Get off.
Don't mind him. He just drunk. That's all.
Oh god, they're coming in, they're coming in.
Who the hell's on? No! I want them dead blood!
Oh my god, that guy
doesn't die. What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god, I can't believe I just died.
Once Ringo runs this outfit, god have mercy.
Somebody revive me, please.
Gentlemen.
Actually, nope, I think I'm actually just dead. Yep, I'm just dead. That's fine.
Baba?
Yes, sir. Whoa, somebody's like cooking a stew back here.
Proceed, sir.
Bruh.
Oh, wait, I gotta
go. Oh, God. Whoa. Audi, my boy.
Oh, my God, I fell in the pit.
Calm down, sir. Let's take that flag from you, though. Oh, God. No!
Got him.
We're good. And it's breaking my heart to leave. Maybe I'm grieving. Oh my god, okay. Careful coming out of there. Come on. What? Whoa, behind me. Oh god. Woo. Oh god. Oh no. Take the flag. There we go.
Oh, now these three chaps represent supermarkets.
Yeah.
All fishing from the same pond.
Yep.
But this cool dude.
Asda.
You see, Asda don't just match prices, they beat them. Promising you'll be 10% better off on your comparable shop, or you'll get back the difference. Yeah, you're better off at Asda.
Oh, wait. Sorry. There we go. Whoa.
Why is that?
No, we're gonna lose. Yeah, 22-27. Oh god. Oh, no. Hey, at least you broke even. I was negative one.
Oh my god, I thought I was way back worse than you.
And then me, 31 deaths.
31! Oh my god, you got so many fucking points. How'd you do that?
I just killed you.
Oh. Alright then. Okay, this map has always been really weird to me online, and also running this local. This map has a bug in it that if you have the shader set on high, most likely this one will go out.
Awkward.
My machine is.
Well, my game really just froze on what the hell.
Wait, like froze?
Yeah, froze.
Oh, yeah, it did. Okay.
Connection to the host has been lost. It's been my bloody thing.
Now, let's see. Mine hasn't changed.
I'm good.
So what do you say about that map? If the shady quality is on high, it'll bug out.
Yeah, it tends to bug out more often. Even on medium, it'll bug out. Mine is showing signs that it will at the moment.
That's probably why I had my shader quality set to high.
Yeah, whenever you jump into the game, I find it usually best to put it on medium, just straight out, right off the bat. Before you load it, go straight into options, go to set it on medium.
Right.
and you'll be all right. Most of the time. Love is like the open
sea. Oh, troubleshoot most issues. And I wish you were here with me. Ha 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 ha.
On the beach in Hawaii. I've been up here. It's all nice. I think I'm gonna get this little cabin right over here. Yeah.
Oh man. What? Got him. I think about you every day. Yeah. Don't you know I miss you more? Apparently so. Yeah, I think the thing about the shotgunner guy is that he can reload way too fast.
Double shot is freaking deadly if you can hit them with both.
Yep.
And it goes off quicker than two rounds of a revolver.
Yep.
So much so that with the controller.
Yep, especially.
The second shot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, with my keyboard and mouse, not a one. Not a one time. Yep, there you go. And then it gives no time to be able to, like, after you fall, you know how you have a chance to, like, you know, maybe kill the guy? Yeah. There's no chance. I can reload faster than that happens. Yeah, this is just a massacre. I've killed a good and plenty group of people.
I should hang around wherever the hell you guys are at. So.
Apparently so.
You guys are going over here.
Yup, there's another guy. Okay. See? And it just happened to me. Like, he knocked me down, and before I could even get a one shot off, I died.
Most importantly.
Yeah. Shotgun is.
Yep.
I don't know. I find it hard to use.
Yep.
But I bet if I gave it a good practice like I did on Battlefield 4 with those shotguns, I bet I could get pretty damn good at it.
Probably. See, and in Battlefield 4, I'm awful with their shotguns.
Oh, see, yeah. With the, what was it, the M1014, I think it's like one of the first ones you can unlock.
Yeah.
I got like 5,000 kills with that.
My god.
It's stupid. And I haven't played Battlefield 4 in like 2 months.
Yeah. Oh god, there's two of them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there is two. Gosh, dang it, and they're both like little asshole shotgun guys. Oh!
No!
Oh! Ow! Didn't you guys learn just... Can't we all just get along? Come on. Come on. Why all this fighting?
Pretending, here we go!
There we go.
Did it?
It crashed again?
Thank you, everybody!
Wow. That's crazy that both of you guys are having that issue and I haven't had it happen one time.
It's not really this game, though. I mean, it can happen at any time.
Oh, okay.
Any game. With direct 3D.
Yeah.
Direct 3D is kind of crappy. Although, if you're running Windows, I mean, it's what you got, so.
Yeah, it's basically your only choice.
Pretty much. You could do, like, OpenGL and a few other things that are. The AMD one is that Mantle? That one's pretty good.
I was gonna say, I have no idea.
Uh, you're, Their computer is actually mantle ready, so that's awesome.
What is?
Your computer is mantle ready.
Oh, sick.
With an AMD A10 APU, and you probably got what, a 70. What's your Radeon chip?
7660G.
Okay, alright, so it's like right in the middle of the pack.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a solid setup.
Well, clearly it does the job.
Hell yeah.
Well, like I said, it's up to OnLive to update their servers to allow OpenGL and all that.
Well, okay, that's all by game. Their servers can do it already. Trust me on that. It's fine.
Oh my god, I'm joining the game and it's 3v1. And guess who's the one?
Me. What? Really? Oh my god, you are. What? How did that happen?
Probably when Audi dropped, the other guy got scared and quit.
Probably. So you're just gonna shoot me instead? I wonder if I can switch teams. Let's see.
Hold on. I'm trying to figure it out. First.
Press F2 and switch team.
F2? Oh, yeah. There we go. Switch team. Select. Switching teams in 3, 2, 1. Boom. And I am switched.
Oh,
cool.
You died.
I mean, I now only have 7 kills, so I'm probably going to lose this. But at least the teams are even.
There you go.
All right, Audi, let's go.
Fair play is always better.
How did you end up over here in this barren area? What is this? Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good. It's because I was going in the wrong direction. Whoop. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.
I have no idea what's going on right there.
Come on. No! No!
It's a trap! In one direction? Oh my god.
The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. Oh god.
Marimanino's here as you.
Yep, there we go. Full hour of mute.
Oh wow.
Wow, that was 3v2. That ALR guy's back.
Wait, what? Yeah, oh shit. We got another person. Oh wait, Doc Holliday, you switched too.
Yeah, it auto switched actually.
Oh, okay.
For me. So that was kinda weird.
Well, that's alright.
I didn't really care because, you know, I still can shoot people.
Yep. But now all three of us are on a team shooting people.
That was good. Good for me.
Oh my god. Well, that guy's that guy's a beast.
Short dog is the shit. Killed me a bunch of times.
Oh god. Oh no. I was not ready for that. Oh, halftime. Oh good lord. Alright, well, now that it's halftime and I have a half an hour left, I'm gonna take a quick potty break and then I will come back. We will finish this out and then I will end this lovely stream. So, I'll catch you guys in a minute. Oh, I just realized I am like super dark because it's gotten dark. Alright, I'll make that happen. Be right back.
Later.
What the hell? I'm kind of bugged here. Can't move.
You can't move?
No.
That's sweet. Your screen, do you actually see graphics?
Yeah, look.
Help you, because I can't get back up there. I jumped down already.
I go free.
All right, good. Oh, shit. Oh, don't run out there. That's bad news. Oh, in the face.